serving as a federal judge, testified during his hearing that he will be an independent attorney general, one that serves the American people, and not the president of the United States. The city of Montrose is dealing with high levels of manganese in its water, its drinking water. This is a naturally occurring element that's found in the state's ground and surface water. Recent tests show levels in Montrose's tap water are higher than recommended by state health guidelines. The city says it's continuing to monitor the water. They're also planning an open house to provide more information to citizens. In the meantime, residents are being asked to filter their water or use bottled water. Coming up, a Minnesota native is preparing for another out-of-this-world trip to take his family ahead of this voyage to the International Space Station.
Also, these are very challenging times for Habitat for Humanity. Why the organization is worried it won't be able to build enough homes locally for people in need.
Mom.
What?
Are you
waiting? Well, I've been waiting all night for you guys to fucking come home. Yeah.
Yeah.
So don't be.
Are you waiting?
Well, I'm getting tired waiting for you. Fucking people to come home.
Mom.
I quit.
You came home at the perfect time.
Yeah.
Are you sure Trucker's mom?
No, she doesn't. She's sleeping.
I'm not sleeping.
I don't know which way do you think he's gonna go?
Mom.
Don't search in the bag. There's no place to put it now.
There is, but you can't. There is, but there's really nowhere to put it, though.
You don't like it or what?
Oh.
Yes, but there's no place to put it.
You can't put it outside yet because it was supposed to storm. Yeah, and you're going to go outside in the storm to put in. And it's going to get all busted up if there's a tornado. Something, or a big giant windstorm. It's going to go flying in those giant windstorms.
Quit.
Would you quit? She's gonna. She wants to quit. Seriously.
Quit.
Come on.
Quit. You're annoying. Yeah, but not.
Apparently not. Apparently she doesn't. She says she has stuck, but she doesn't.
They call me 5 times a night.
I was talking. I've been waiting for you fuckers all night.
Sure you haven't.
And when you come to talk to me, I was here. I need to talk all night.
You could have called us. You could have called on the phone. But she didn't choose to.
I have over my 30 years seen many patients who have excessive sweating.
killer. Excessive sweating is not something you have to live with. I recommend Carpe for my patients.
Carpe is by far the most effective antiperspirant I've ever used.
I love Carpe. No, I don't sweat.
Effective and affordable is a game changer.
Avoid expensive treatments, injections, and prescriptions. Your total body sweat solution is available at mycarpe.com.
What?
Visit today and get free.
I work there.
I am quick saying that.
We're committed to making healthcare more accessible by making it more affordable. That's why we're keeping the education the same through the year 2021.
What? I didn't do nothing. I do not. I'm just listening to you guys talk.
Take advantage of some of the lowest online tuition rates in the nation. Find your degree at snhu.edu. My hair started to thin, and the pharmaceutical drug that causes severe side effects such as sexual dysfunction. Nutrafol is a drug-free natural supplement that gave me my hair, my health, and my confidence back. Get it growing at Nutrafol.com.
What if the world's most fascinating library was at your fingertips? With a subscription to Scrift, it is. Endless ebooks, audiobooks, documents, and more. Start your free trial now at Scrift.com.
In the freight yards of Fairbanks.
Alex, how are we doing?
You been here?
I have not seen Peter.
Alex Divagorski is looking to get the jump on his Canadian rival.
Yeah, it seems that you haven't come in yet.
You won't, so looks like I'll be able
to get out of the gate before he does.
Last trip, you stole the load out from under him.
They were going to give it to Alex, but Alex ain't here.
Well, I just stole your load, buddy. Now Alex is playing catch-up.
Well, since he's going to backhaul out of Poodle Bay last trip, and I did, so he just kind of got ahead in our load count. But since I got here this morning for the unit, I'd like to get the Poodle Bay back first, so then I'll regain my lead.
See that, Mom? Al's got a backhaul. Mom.
A couple loads in the yard. I got a load of pipe, but there was a couple other loads there, and there was one in particular that looked pretty heavy. Big reels. So I'm not sure which load he was going to get. If he gets that one, that's slowing down a little bit, too.
Two big reels. Max right out. Well, let's go look at that one.
Oh, should be grossing out at 90,000. 90,000 pounds.
This 90,000 pound load of electrical cable is a new record for you.
You don't want him moving or else he's not heavy, so I'm
gonna make sure this is a good one.
I hope I make it across the scale, because they might not let me go across the scale.
No. Is it left?
Just trying to figure out where all these violations are.
Here, there's something like any CTS we go.